fantastic. We gotta do this more often. On our right hand side, this is called North Point Park. It's actually part of the big dig. On the left hand side, this building is what one would deem to be architecturally unobtrusive. Do you know what I mean? It's designed to blend in other words. Two full-size basketball courts, in-house laundry facility, in-house dining facility. There's an atrium in the center. That's the Suffolk County Jail. That's a jail. People thought those were condos when those were being built, but that's a jail. Can you believe it? Look all the way over on the right-hand side. You see the person kind of waving there on the third floor? You can wave back if you want to. That's my grandmother. Love you, Grandma. Be strong. 5 to 7. Real sweet lady. Couple of bad decisions, you know what I mean. There's the Longfellow Bridge. That's named for the poet Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. Okay, listen. I'm union, so I have to take a little break. I'm sorry, you guys. I do. Yeah, I get it. You want me to pause for you for a second? Hold on. A little bit to the right, just so I don't have to fill out paperwork. That's good. Fletcher. And like Fletch. And like Fletch as well. Who's Fletcher? Yeah. A lot of detectives named Fletcher.
Go, Fletcher, go. Yeah,
you're doing fine so far here. Well, you have one of these or what? Good job. See if I can get it focused. Oh yeah, that's doing it good. And what are you doing out here, Fletcher? Are you goofing around or sightseeing or what? A little bit of everything. You going to the Red Sox game at 7? Oh, that's going to be good. Anybody else going to the Red Sox game at 7? All right. I love the Sox. I love Fenway Park. You're going to love it. Fletcher, well done. Thank you very much, sir. Collect your round of applause.
Okay, Kathy gets her turn at the wheel as Airtime lets her take it for a spin.
Which I usually do by about 3 feet. I take my foot off the gas, I go starboard helm 180 degrees, and I kick the gas again. Now I want my forward momentum just to match the speed of the rotation of the wheel. So we do it right, little bump forward, two little bumps in the back, and up we go. All right, all right, all right. Stop it. Stop. Thank you. Now I push that little lever down there, I flip that switch, that stops the propeller from spinning. That's kind of a rookie mistake.